Dozens spoke out at an Arlington Public School Board meeting tonight. Because of overcrowding concerns, alternate solutions are being suggested for students. But not everyone is in agreement. Rachel Scher is covering the story. She's live for us now. Rachel?
Yeah, good evening, Morris. You know, the Arlington Public School Board is still meeting at this hour. It's happening in this building behind me, where earlier this evening, roughly 10 people from Westover community spoke out against a plan to move a school into their neighborhood. People from the Westover neighborhood packed the Arlington Public School Board meeting. Their main concern is over congestion.
We're talking 700 students who don't live in the neighborhood. That means buses, it means parents dropping their children off, it means high schoolers driving through our neighborhoods.
I'm concerned about the parking, the loss of green space. I'm concerned about the sheer size of the structure. It's four stories tall.
HB Woodlawn, which includes students in grades 6 through 12, is overcrowded. And one solution the school board is weighing is moving them to the Reed Westover building on North McKinley Street. Right now, the building's home to a library and a pre-K program, and people who live nearby say if it has to be transformed, they'd rather see it turned into an elementary school.
Meant to be an elementary. It was built as an elementary at taxpayer expense just 5 years ago.
Lilith Christensen says moving HB Woodlawn to a site on Wilson Boulevard in Western Roslyn makes the most sense.
There are no current facilities on that site, so they'd be able to build a school in a way that could be a premier learning facility for our county.
More than 1,000 people have signed a petition opposed to moving HB Woodlawn to Westover. But if the school board moves forward with the proposal, at least one family won't stick around to see it.
I'm going to move. I'm not going to live there. I will not live there.
And the school board here hopes to make a final decision on which plan to go with at their meeting on December 18th. They hope to have this new school up and running wherever that is by September 2019. We're live in Arlington tonight. Rachel Scher, News Channel 8.
All right, Rachel, thanks. Some strong opinions.